Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. Today we are going to learn a trick to remember research institutes in New Delhi. This is part 2. There are 12 research institutes in New Delhi. Let us see the names of research institutes and new words. First one is Food Corporation of India. Second one is Indian Agriculture Research Institute. Third one, Central Board of Research Institute. Fourth one, National Highway Authority of India. Fifth one, National Museum of Indian, National History. I repeat, fifth one, National Museum of National History. Sixth one, National Geological Park. Seventh one, Airport Authority of India. Eighth one, All India Institute of Medical Science. Ninth one, Law Commission of India. Tenth one, Indo-Tibetan Border Police. 11th one, Indian Council of Medical Research. 12th one, Indian Council of Homeopathy Research. These are 12 research institutes. Now we are going to see new words related to these 12 research institutes. And the first one, Food Corporation of India. From these, try to remember it as food. Second one, Indian Agriculture Research Institute. From these, try to remember it as agriculture. Third one, Central Board of Research Institute. Remember it as central. Fourth one, National Highway Authority of India. Remember it as highway. Fifth one, National Museum of National History. Remember it as museum. Sixth one, National Geological Park. Remember it as geological park. Seventh one, Airport Authority of India. Remember it as airport. Eighth one, All India Institute of Medical Science. Remember it as AIIMS. I think all of us well known about this AIIMS. Ninth one, Law Commission of India. Remember it as law. Law means court. Let us assume Supreme Court, because Supreme Court is in New Delhi. In this way, we can relate all these 12 institutes with Supreme Court. 10th one, Indo-Tibetan Border Police. Remember it as police. 11th one, Indian Council of Medical Research. Remember it as medical. Medical is nothing but hospital. 12th one, Indian Council of Homeopathy Research. Remember it as homeopathy. But don't worry friends, these are the 12 new words. Friends, please be concentrate on new words. If you remember the new words, you can automatically remember the research institute names. Don't worry, I will tell you a trick in the form of a story by using all these new words. Let us see the story. We get food from agriculture land, but central government is planning to construct highways, museum, geological park, airport, AIIMS on this agriculture land. But people protesting against this issue in front of Supreme Court, and the people were injured by the police, so they were admitted in the medical and homeopathy centers. I repeat the story once again. We get food from agricultural land, but central government is planning to construct highways, museums, geological park, airport, AIIMS on this agriculture land. But people are protesting against this in front of Supreme Court, and they were injured by the police, and so they were admitted in the medical and homeopathy centers. So this is the story friends. It is easy. If you remember the story, you can automatically remember the institutes. Try to remember this image and Supreme Court. So you can remember all institutes in New Delhi. So here is the image. Let us see the image. So by seeing this image, you can remember the Supreme Court, all the things. Okay. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching my videos. Click subscribe button to see more videos.